To actually meet someone who's terminally ill and planning their own service and their own wake, it's a very different arrangement for us.
Hi.
Tragically, 46-year-old Odette Madden has terminal breast cancer.
I've got a whole list of things that I've already sorted out. Mm-hmm.
Odette is among less than 10% of Australians who bravely confront their mortality by planning their own funeral.
I understand that we're looking at St Peter's Anglican Church in Watson's Bay.
Yeah.
To arrange it, Richard needs answers to 62 questions.
My casket is to be gloss white, please.
Gloss white, yep.
And the handles are to be silver.
She had incredibly specific requirements for her service. She obviously spent a fair bit of time thinking about it.
Resting on the end of the casket, I want my gold Christian Louboutin heels. They're not to be cremated with the casket.
No, I'll take them home.
When everyone arrives, I want a violinist to play until everyone's seated. Mm-hmm. I would like five white doves to be released by my son, Brooklyn, and my daughter, April. I have a lot of gay friends, and specifically some gay friends who also dress up in drag, and I'm asking those people to turn up as they are.
I do want to ask you what you will be wearing, please.
We'll be the only ones in black by the sounds of it.
What tie will you be wearing?
This is our company tie, our corporate tie. It's the only one we have.
Okay. I'm really sorry, but that is the ugliest tie I've ever seen.
Then I won't be in this tie.